Hey guys, Hanzo here from Devoted Gaming, and this is Bladestorm, the Hundred Years War.
Hey guys, welcome back to the walkthrough. I am still here in the Auvergne area during the Battle of Limoges. I can't read this. Should I even stop trying? Anyway, I'm still on the French side doing this main story battle, and let's see what I'm gonna do this. I gotta retake the city in the center and take the last two objectives on the side. I'm gonna work on the objectives on the side first before tackling the castle. Castle's gonna take the whole video probably, just to take. Yeah, attack head on. And go. Ooh, strong. Definitely strong. Feels like I'm doing everything right now. Where is everybody else? Can't see. Well, my pulse sword unit has gotten really strong. It tore through the fencer unit too. Like, it was not at disadvantage at all. Okay, where's the base captain, commander? Come on. One more point, probably. Let me destroy that group of enemies, too. Ooh, how did that happen? Okay, sure. Take it. Turn around. Technically, I should take the last two towns up north so that it prevents them from attacking these two. But you know what? I think we're okay. So I'm gonna go for the castle. No, good job. No, this is how I usually take a castle myself. Oh, base point's gone. Really good job. I guess I don't have the two north towns after all. As I was saying, usually how I take a castle is I walk around the whole castle a few times, destroying units so that it'll lower the base points of the base. But then it might sometimes take a while, but that's how you do it. Because I had to do everything. Yeah, it's stupid. Went well against bosses. I always get Bladestorms in the possibly the worst times. At least give him some backup for once attacking a castle. Oh, good job, they took the north northern town. Perfect. Takes the pressure off.
Damn. We cannot allow this battle to be prolonged. We must retake it for Fluff.
I'm gonna continue circling the castle until at least there's like, what, 2 or 3 points left, and I sometimes might go inside to get rid of the last 2-3 points. Looks like there's like 2 or 3 points left. Yeah, should I go inside? Oh, there's one point right there. Lord the Red is getting his butt kicked. I got it. Nah, you better run. Look at him run away. Okay, there. Now maybe I'll enter the castle. That's lovely, the Pulsar unit, they're destroying me. Okay, what's taking them so long to kill me? Oh, activate one ability and destroy my spear unit. I'm gonna run. Should I activate one of my own?
Did you see that? Did you see?
I don't have to. It's in my ear. What's the ear? Where's the other? There it is.
Flee while you still are able. Limoges has been taken, you say? We must hurry to save it.
Now, if Lair can walk a little bit more in, the base commander can come out. But I highly doubt he's going to agree with me. He's going to go the other way. Look at him. Fine, I don't need him. I can do it myself. Whoa. And one more point left. Can we only hear he's coming? He is! Perfect! I can stay here. Perfect! There, retaking. There's one more objective left, but I only have 1 minute left. I probably can't do anything.
Save our town! I beg of you!
I can't save your town in 38 seconds, so yeah. There really isn't anything to do at this time. That's it. There's only one objective left to take. I don't want to split another video. It's only taking like, what, 5 minutes to do? So I'm gonna see if I can cram it in. But I'm gonna make sure first that this recording went through okay. So I'm gonna check, I'll be right back, guys. Alright, I am back and everything is fine, so let's take the last objective, hopefully in 5 minutes or less. I don't think it'll take long, actually. If I can get a pole sword unit, then this will be really fast. I hope. I see pole sword. Come here, please. Alright, let's do this. Incoming. Ooh, knife guys too. Let's hope I'm strong enough to get through that. Yes, I am. That didn't take much effort. Okay, moving on. Get rid of Wilfred, maybe that will lower the base points enough. Ooh, fencers, I'm so scared. One swing of this, I activate that, then they're out of the way. That's right, basically matches up. Wow, that didn't take 5 minutes at all. 2 minutes.
Look upon the people's smiles! That is our greatest reward!
How pointless. We were supposed to be in Gascon, earning fame and glory. Could smiling win us fame? I should smile the day long.
That would not work. So grim a countenance would surely crack under the strain.
Lots of money.
I must admit to being impressed. Of late, we hear your name at every turn.
Really? Thank you.
Indeed. Yet, I must ask why you choose to attack only nobles.
Because thus may I demonstrate more surely what I am capable of.
To whom?
The only one who matters to me.
I think I've seen that cutscene before. I've seen it already. Anyway, so thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you all next time.